I'm Karen Yankovich, and I'm here with another social media quick tip. And today, as you can see, we're in LinkedIn. And, you know, I often get asked about LinkedIn if people should have a company page. So what you're looking at here is my personal profile. It's about me. It's about what makes me an expert, what makes me influential, right? Of course, I talk a little bit about my company and my products and services, but it's really not the place to market, right? It's the place to talk about myself. So what I want to do, and this is a quick tip, so this is how easy this is. This isn't a webinar. This is a quick tip. This is how easy it is to create a company page. If you go to interests and companies, and then, of course, my internet is going to be slow. If you go to interests and companies, you'll see that a company, you know, will come up with the company pages that you're following, right? So when you want to create a company page, you just literally click this button to create. Right. And that's like how easy this is. And you can literally, once you click this button, this page will come up, and assuming that it would come up, this page will come up, and then you'll just really name your company page. What you do need to know is that you have to have an email for the company. It doesn't have to be like, you know, my company's Uplevel Media. My email isn't at uplevelmedia.com. It's at karenyankovich.com, but it's not at gmail.com. Right. So you need to have an email address that is not at like a Gmail. Right? It has to be a private email address. So you put the company name, the email address at the company, you verify it, you click continue. And I'm not going to do this right now, but I'm going to just show you really quick what my company page looks like. Not because it's so great, because it's so simple. Okay, all you really need to do for a company page is upload maybe the banner for your website. So if you've already created a banner for your website, you probably can edit it. I don't know why this is so slow today, but you probably can edit it to fit here. And then a small copy and paste from your website. So you can see I've got, you know, a banner ad from my web. This is the same banner that's on my website. And then a little bit about my company, right? Like pulled off your homepage. This is not something you need to hire me or anybody else to do. It's really easy to do. Again, it's about your company, not you. Once you do this, you can do ads. You can do LinkedIn ads. You can have showcase pages. So here are some showcase pages I have that are specific to products that I offer. And if I wanted to, I could market them to those specific products. It's pretty cool stuff. Really, really easy to do. And then what happens on your profile is people can link right to it, right? So it's not as easy to grow this page as it is to grow your personal profile, but it's beneficial to have, especially if you want to do some LinkedIn sponsored posts or some LinkedIn advertising. That's it. That's your social media quick tip for today. I'm Karen Yankovich, and I'll see you again next time.
If you like this social media quick tip, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and we'll send you the newest one every week in your email box.